stones. Fire herb. Magma herb. Do your own thing. Hey, no one touched. Ooh, round cactus. What is this? You're right, huh? There, Musashi.
Wait, what's that there? Wait, wait! What's going on with the scout flies?
Is that all I can get from him? Scout flies taking two different directions. So. What does that scholar have to do with these thorns?
Is that the scholar? What's that he's sitting next to? It looks like a Baroth?
God, don't let him find me! Don't let him find me! Oh, I saw it! No, the Gyarados, that didn't kill the Baroth. It was,
What is that?
Quiet.
Wait, thanking me.
New target! New target! Hunt that Juratotus!
Okay, so you can... Thanks, my careless. I didn't even know you could do that. Okay. Now that it slithered away. Go back, find it. Me? Come on, that's not even fair. You're doing. Oh god. I feel like you were trying to kill me. Oh, you know what? As a healer, and I am going to sharpen my blade. Or not. Yeah. Oh crap. I really feel like you guys are waiting. Hey. Where do you think you're going? Thank you. don't know how I didn't get hit by that, but you know what? I don't worry about it. Let the big guy do most of the please. To get away for now, because there's some things around here that I want to look at.
That's a thorn pod, a powerful type of slinger ammo. Attacking the part it's latched onto deals blunt damage.
How badly you're hurt. Let's go ahead.
We'll be right back.
resistance. Really? He only had a couple more. A couple of these scales. I was sitting here thinking that it was gonna take a little bit longer, so. One was a little tougher than I expected.
Gather around, everyone. We're ready to begin. Thanks to you, we've made great strides towards understanding the tracks that have turned up across the continent. Our researchers have done some projections, and now we know where Zora Magdaros will go next. It's heading for the Great Ravine.
The Great Ravine? The huge valley out past the Wildspire?
Correct. So I have a proposition for all of you. I say we try and capture Zora once it gets there.
Have you gone mad?
Capture it?
Hear me out. The ravine is the perfect terrain for staging such an event. We're not going to get a better chance than this.
If we don't take this opportunity, it could be a decade before the next opportunity presents itself.
Is it even possible?
If I said it wasn't, would that stop you?
Let's give it a go! With the Fifth supporting us, our chances are as good as ever!
Then it's settled.
Before we send the hunters out for the capture, we need to secure Astera. An Anjanath has been active in the area. Not the kind of monster you toy around with. We'll need a plan for it.
You're right. Hunters, you have your next assignment. Take care of that Anjanath. But be careful. The Anjanath is a fearsome monster. One slip up, and you're done.
Commander, if I may, I think I have a great idea. Hunter, I could use your help. Drop by later, if you will.
Another thing, that troubling report we received. Think you could?
Right.
Good then. Let's get this show on the road. We have an Elder Dragon to capture. Everyone dismissed.
We should probably listen to what the Chief Botanist has to say before we do anything else.
More steam!
Mm-hmm.
so been taken care of. It is now 1 o'clock in the morning, so I am probably going to rest for a bit, but I will catch you guys in a little bit.